now.
I have mixed some blue, some black, silver, little off red, and then I have a dish of white for the string pull. First, I'm going to prep the canvas by putting the blue and black on there so it'll look like it's deep in the water. I'm going to use this device to spread it across. I want to achieve a little more blue than black showing through. And I'm going to remove some of the paint in the middle because it's going to draw into there. Move this out of view so you can see what I'm doing with the string. The string is going to get dunked into some white paint. Some of it back off of there. We have to decide where we want the fin, and you just lay the string on there. And you pull. So there's one fin. Mm-hmm. I'll move the canvas back into my viewing area to do this other fin. It's going to come in from about here. I'm doing new string each time just so I stay pretty crisp and white with these. Last thing is the tail fin. That's the basic outline of our betta fish fins. Dragging that caused a little puddling here that I want to get rid of. To be able to put the body. For that, I'm going to use this red and a butter knife. Just let it kind of pour off of there. Up here that I don't want. I'll try to just mix that back in towards the body. There's quite a bit of that blue showing through. I want it to be more red.